am Rashmi Pitre, and I do paintings with poetry on canvas. All my paintings are about philosophy and spirituality. I have written over 150 English poems, and I would like to read a poem for you from my book. That all I had in my heart was all soft-spoken by the art. It hurt me a bit as I looked at it, but it unfolded a picture I had truly never believed. The blue face dipped in the universe of grief I thought would never come out of belief. Abruptly it revealed to me everything was fine when you thought it correct, and the fire below reached the sky that filled it with pure blooms of hope. Could you tell me what the lady in the mirror had in real? A pessimist figure, an optimist mind. Hope you like my poetry. Please do view paintings with poetry on canvas, my exhibition in Gallery Pradarshak. Thank you.